Overall, the unemployment report shows almost 200,000 jobs were created last month.
194.
Whoa.
I see 194,000. That is real low.
Way less than anybody expected, and less than last month and the worst of the year.
The monthly totals bounce around, but if you take a look at the trend, it's solid.
For the second month in a row, we saw a disappointing number of new jobs.
235,000 versus the 720 that was anticipated. That's a really weak number.
That missed projections by 500,000.
It looks like 266,000. It looks like it was a big disappointment at 266, but maybe I have that wrong. Let me double check the Bureau website here.
Economists expected more than 1 million jobs to be added in April, but today's report came in with far less, just 266,000.
You know, you're trying to think of a big miss. I mean, the ball was like here, the bat was down there.
And working Americans are seeing their paychecks go up as well.
Wages are going up, but they're not moving up as quickly as inflation is. Try to buy anything right now, Joe. Anything out there, think prices are up.
Jobs up, wages up, unemployment down.
Blowjob! Blowjob! Blowjob!
Blah, 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 blah